In today's video, we're diving into a groundbreaking partnership in the electric vehicle industry. We're talking about the strategic alliance between China's NIO and Geely for battery swapping technology. This partnership could revolutionize how we think about electric vehicle power and efficiency. So let's get right into it. First up, let's talk about the partnership itself. NIO, known for their electric vehicles built with battery swapping technology, and Geely, the giant behind brands like Volvo, Polestar, and Zeekr, have come together to work on battery swapping. This isn't just any collaboration. It's about setting new standards, developing compatible technology, and expanding the battery swapping network. But what does this mean for the industry and consumers? Let's find out. Battery swapping might sound futuristic, but it's a game changer for EV owners. Imagine driving into a station and in just a few minutes, swapping your depleted battery for a fully charged one. No more lengthy charging times. NIO and Geely are not only making this a reality, but are also looking to standardize and expand this technology. This could be the answer to one of the biggest challenges in EV adoption, range anxiety. This partnership isn't just a win for NIO and Geely. It's potentially a major shift in the entire electric vehicle industry. With standardized battery swapping, we might see more automakers joining this movement. This could lead to more efficient use of resources and a significant boost in EV adoption. But there are challenges too, like achieving standardization across different brands and models. Before we continue, if you're finding this discussion intriguing, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Your support helps us bring more of such insightful content to you. Now back to the topic. So what's next for NIO and Geely? They're planning to develop two standards for private and commercial vehicles and expand their operational scale. This means more convenience and options for EV users. Also, this initiative aligns with global efforts towards green, sustainable development. It's not just about making EVs more accessible. It's about shaping the future of transportation. If you're into this, then you're definitely going to enjoy this video too. Make sure to hit that subscribe button for more exciting content on the future of EVs. Can't wait to see you in the next video.